Oh, blimey. We're playing against some mushrooms. Humans. With AndyDavo's Chaos at 12:40. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Gimlick, I know you know him in real life, right? And it's Talk, Talk, Talk. Who's 9-1-0. Wowzers. Wow. Okay. No ogre in this one. Only 11 players. Dirty player. A bludge sidestep. A guard. And a strength 4. It's a pretty good team. It's a pretty good team. And we are 3-1-2, I think. With 50k, so we'll buy a babe. Because we're not buying anything else. We're playing off three warriors. We've only got 2 block pieces. And we've got a minotaur. Basically, the minotaur has to do work. Gimlick, don't you live in the same city? Yeah, I know Talk Talk's a good player. Unlikely that he's won a chalice with that record. Look, I like collecting information on people. Hey, I've got a positive win rate in chalice. And it's going to go to 35-33 because I've won this round 1. So even if I lose, I'll be on 35-34. Imagine winning Chalice with a 50% win rate. Because you're an identify thief. I identify thieves and steal them, or... Right, where's the sure hands go? Because guess what? You're carrying the ball. It's a bit of a strange setup, this. Kind of like it. I do actually kind of like it. I do kind of like it. Hey, L plate. I think I kind of like that as well. Oh, no, no, I don't. No, I don't. I think I like that. Right, let's go. Let's go and just put a little bit of protection in here. Takes your hands, immediately picks the ball up. What the fuck? That'll do. You'll go. What about Chris if he plays like 55 games a season? No, he don't. He plays like 250 games a season. Look how many he's played. Like, he's played more Chaos Dwarves than I've played games of Blood Bowl. In Blood Bowl 2. What, do you want him to bobble it a bit for show? No, Hamps. I'm alright, yeah. Up and coming player. Yeah. Krakatoa, I would like to make a suggestion that I'm not a bash coach. No, let's not do that. Let's just not do that. Yeah, if you want to know how that or this all works, then all you need to do is just get come into my Discord, make sure you've selected a couple of roles. I think the Blood Bowl role is the one that lets you do this, and then you can also find out about your opponents. There's a link to Discord. He's got so many nice players here, right? All three of those are really useful. That's useful. That's useful. That's slightly dangerous. That's useful. Kill them all. I'm trying. Kahuna says bye now. Bye, Kahuna. What's the strength for? Let's go power fishing. If I knew the Mino was going to move. Oh, damn it. The problem here is that strength 4 and the guard combo. It's really unpleasant to play into. And I have no other guard, so I can't nullify the strength 4. Do not want to move away from the edge, into the edge. Oh, that's shit as well. If that goes and stands in there. Three. I don't think I can blitz with a Mino here. Yeah, I don't think I can blitz with a Mino. Shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's really annoying. Yeah, I can't blitz with a Mino. I can't risk it going wrong. Yeah, I can't risk moving them, blitzing the Mino and it going wrong. Ugh. Think you should have played to chat while going down the flank was wrong. What? I mean, down here? I don't think I could defend it. Nor do I think I could get enough players involved. I'm being bullied here by the team that's just responsive and does as it's told. Wow, look at that, an Edge 3-piece doing as it's told. Fuck me. There is no safe way to do this. There is literally no safe way to do this. Let's put that there, let's put that there. Everyone ready for the deck of cards to fall over? Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah. I like the follow up to Type of the Guard. Eh. Mmm. Spicy. This is when you know you're in trouble, when a human team's like, hey, we're gonna fuck you over. Get off the floor. Get off the floor. Don't know what we're going to do with you yet. Put you over there. So if this is a POW. It is POW. We can follow. There's no advantage to standing you up. Where's the ball going? Genuine question, where's the ball going? This is turn five and we're going nowhere. Follow. Put you in there. Oh god, this is like playing Tetris. That's a helpful stun. It's a shame it's not a removal, but it's a helpful stun. That is huge. You fail that and you're in big trouble. That's really bold as an opening action. Not a fan of that move. Okay. Have I got the MVP? Am I the right elf? This is the wrong game to be trying to do that sort of nonsense on. We are behind in this matchup. So as much as I would like it to be the answer being yes, no. Killjoy. Okay. I actually hate that, but for not the reasons you might think. I hate that because now I can't follow into that. What are you on? Six. So I've got two dice there. Stand that up. Two dice there. That gives me this guy for free. Not going near that. Shit. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. He's going to batter the Minotaur over next. That's what's going to happen next. And there's going to be virtually no way to keep the ball safe either. But I think we are fucked. I think there's two dice on the ball next turn. Shit, and I can't move the ball. Oh no! And I can't, oh no. that fixes that to go there.
This is the dawning of the sea otter.
And I guess we follow this. I think he's going to get two dice on the ball. I think we are just screwed. And I'd argue this isn't actually even very difficult. Hello, Hellboy.
We mortals are but shadows and dust. Shadows and dust, Maximus.
Ha! Oh, that was a dick move. Nothing wrong with it, right? Opens with a one die. Totally legit move. But that's me fucked. There's the two dice. Step that down. Step that in there. Blitz here. In fact, do it the other way around. You're blitzing with that. You're guarding with that.
I love the cauliflower. I do. Genuinely.
That's me fucked. There we go. That's me fucked. That's the two dice. You're blitzing with the thrower. Are you amazing warrior? No. This is the first, like, proper hard game we've had for a while, and it's demonstrating why this team's outclassed. No, Wotan, I was attempting to keep the ball safe at all time. It's a decent scatter. No, Shamba doesn't want to go. God help us all. Up. 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 I'm not seeing it. Pick it up, go and stand back there, throw a one, blitz on a two. Alternatives. Blitz Mino. Hello. Okay.
Daddy.
Back. Right, what are we, what we were looking at? Oh well, never mind. That's what I'd do. Oh well. Right, sorry about that. Okay, so he's gonna go for say, it would be nice if that failed, but never mind. Not sure this is fixable. You know Killjoy won't adjust his attitude until he let him score. Maybe, maybe. Well, I don't think we're scoring here, are we?
Yes, more you whinies, more hybrid teams.
I wish we were playing the humans. Chaos have been annoying. I don't see any way of chaining that warrior forward a square. I just don't see it. Yeah, I just... Maybe it's on, I just don't see it. I wish I did, but I don't. That's very helpful. 3, 4, 5, 6. Hopefully we can now defend. Oh shit. Not bad. Oh look, Tom the Owl hurt for the 17th time. It's like Tom's got his own personal apothecary. I think that's the fourth time he's been hurt. Deary me. Now, he's only going to get hopefully one chance at... Well, he's only going to get one chance at the KO rolls. If they stay out... We could be 9-11. Maybe that's a good thing. Require a repulsive throw. In Blood Bowl 3, this isn't even possible, because all this is all like fours and fives. I think it's going to be a five-up throw. I don't think you can make it a four. Sorry, a six. If only he had block. Kind of explains why they're 9-1-0, right? This team's going to be a restart. That's what this team's going to be. That's a restart. That's a restart. Oh well, never mind. I think we'd be 3-1-3 at this point. Which, if we'd got the Warriors go, like, if the Warriors had got block and were going somewhere, this would be fine. But they're not, and we don't, and it isn't. Even with so little needed to qualify, these, we're not trying to qualify, really. Blood Bowl 3 will be out in 4 weeks' time. 2 weeks, 3 weeks' time. So there's, I've not even, no. In fact, with that in mind, I'll carry on, but yeah. You said the Necro needs to be restarted. The Necro only got in because people didn't accept their actual tickets. They didn't qualify. They qualified because people couldn't be bothered to turn up. Shoot me in the face now. Fucking hell. Fifi says, hey, that's me in third. Nice. It's unlikely that's going to be a strong enough record to qualify, I think. I like Burt's. He's changed his mind. I think he's changed his mind on his plan. I'm feeling very pessimistic right now. I don't see this working. Thank you. There we go. Right, we've now got some players to do stuff. Let's see what happens here. No. Put you there. And then that'll be two dice, three dice. Come on, do as you're told! Fucking hell! We only win this if we can kill a few players. What I would like to see TalkTalky do is split these, because at the moment, they're all the threat, and it's all in one place. This is how kill stacks come into being. Yeah, I could see a universe where Blood Bowl loses a lot of the kill skills and goes for position skills. I think that'd be really good fun. No, the cow's had a shocker of a game. I think it's mooed three times. Should have pushed that into there. You need to stand up, you need to stand up, you need to go and stand there. Come on, Moo. Stand there seems like it's just inviting a 1D. So you can get the guard in. So you can put guard in there if you want, or you can put it there. I think you do go there. All right. Half time was Andy losing. Yeah. He scored to some absolute bullshit. Okay, I'm leaving. What? Oh, did you pay out the wrong way? Whoops. Never mind, it happens. It happens. Twitch didn't include an undo function. Kind of think that's on Twitch, to be fair. Exciting times. Time for us to go and pressurize that ball a little bit. Pressurize the ball. Sounds like a football, doesn't it? Right, we're going to pressurize the ball. What? I don't know. Someone said it sounded cool. We're going to pressurize a ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. That makes an interesting question about what to blitz. I think it's here. And then we can try and pin the... yuck. about to say, then we can pin the catcher there. We don't follow that up. We just put it there. Never mind. Hello, Morglum. So, how's he going to play this? There we go. That's how he's going to play this. Okay. We now know where the ball is. Look at this. Agility things. You imagine if we could do agility things. You imagine what we could do if we could do agility things. I'm not sure I follow that. Hooves aren't very agile. Wow, well, we have two dice on the ball. We should stand that goat up because it is useless. I think you hit this with block. You hit this with block. Now it's a double go for it. But it is a double go for it. If you can roll a power here, we get three dice on the ball. We cannot. All right. I think you have to stand there. Good move, good move. Good move. Because if you stand him here, he just gets two dice. So that's there, because that's a dirty wanna. Like, if you're feeling brave, what you can do is you can go blitz, 1d. Wandy, pick it up and do stuff, right? That's what you could do. But it's a very brave set of combination of moves. Gross. Don't humans and goats have agility 3? You have to high roll here if you're a genitive. I don't know what else I do here. That's unfortunate. That's pretty smart, right? Get that back into play. I've got to do something about that now. Do I like where the ball is? Not really. Follow. Block here. I don't think you take anything other than that. Interesting. So he would sidestep onto the ball given the choice. Presumably. Or would he not? Maybe he wouldn't. Right, we've now got the Minotaur to be able to do something with. I think we're going to blitz with the Mino. I don't want to blitz with the Mino. Yeah, I'm going to blitz with the Mino. Ooh, hello. Now, you've got to go on the ball here. And I'm going to blitz that.
Oh.
No. Now they're both in play. Should have blitzed with Mino. I mean, I should have blitzed with Mino. Should have blitzed with a Mino. There was no white less mover or what. Hello, Jakala. Thank you very much for the raid. Let's have you stood up. And you. And you. Right, I need the Minotaur involved. Fuck, he didn't break armor. That's annoying. And in some sort of weird world first, we've picked the ball up without a reroll. Scientists are indeed baffled by what the hell has just happened. You know there's a handoff play here, and on a 3+, we just stood over there. Is that fixable for him? That's two dice, and you follow. That's two dice. Because what's going to happen? That's two dice. Let's do it. Things that I never saw coming. That working. I mean, on a 3+3+, he's got two dice on the ball. He's just got to make both of them. My beautiful little moo cow is causing all manner of problems. It's a shame we didn't break armor on that. Get fucked, Damo. Oh, dearie me.
Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah. Hey, Santa. Welcome back. Still improving or not? Tom the Owl got nailed again. Who'd have thought it? Good. Santa, was it any? Was it an accident, or was it just a struck down by illness? Just happened. Oh shit. So I know he can get the two dice in without oodles of effort. He's got two guards and a move 8 sidestep bludgy piece. Let's go and get in our own. Let's get in these away a little bit. No frenzy. So there's a... That square's useful. A quick snap here is absolutely cripplingly bad. I think you go with that to defend the diagonals on them. And Ranton says it's an interesting OTT defense. We'll see. There's no rerolls involved here. Evening, Dim. How are you? If round one in Chalice wasn't hard enough, round two, uphill 400 TV against Gdanix Wood Elves. I put everything in the last row. I never did this video, and Giraffe's actually quite, like, cross with me about not doing it. But, it depends. You basically, what you're trying to do is, if you could boil it down to two mathematical questions, if you go back row, for the humans, they've got to do a 5, a 4, and a 3. They've got to do 5, 4, 3, right? That period. If you're going this way, you're saying you can make it harder than 5-4-3. I'm so glad you beat Dio. I listened to your lot's commentary of the game. There was a massive chunk of the second half where you, all three of you were just talking about not the game. It was really, it's quite amusing. Yeah, you said you'd been using Cindy on Fumble. Not just yours. Fair enough. It's fine, right? It's fine. Like, I know I don't talk about this, the actual game on the pitch all the time, but I don't think it's possible to talk about it all of the time. I just don't. For one, I don't think the game itself is kind of like interesting enough. Oh. At least the kick was deep. Yeah, I felt in the first half I was definitely fortunate with the armor breaks, but I was quite surprised he left me a surf straight away, which got me to 10, and then I killed one very early on, which took him to 9, and I'd isolated two more out, which took him to 7, which meant that when he ran forward, he's playing with 7 players. That in itself is quite tight, right? Says a man who sacked Zonk for not talking about the game. Hey, I know. Zinc Era and Post Zinc Era are very different streams. They are, yeah. That's KO'd. Wanting no chat. Get off. Where did Zunk go? Zunk went and founded his own channel. So, what was the better play here, Dimmy? Was the 2 dice uphill, or was it to just go and stand and mark the wolf? Like, I know what happened, but what was the better play? Right. So, he's got to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He can stand on the 16-yard line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So he can 5-plus throw it. With a double go for it, he can 5-plus it. So we're going to put a double mark on the only thing with catch. Annoying. And next up, we're going to need some go for it. Woohoo! Six. Put you there. So it's one go for it to get you in there. And it's no go for it to get you there. I think that's the play. It's the least number of dices. Yep, it's the least number of dice. Get fucked, game! Okay, fine. Well, does he make the 5+ throw, basically? Blitz here, push that out of the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, blah, blah, blah. So the thrower, the catcher is just in range. Wow. And it's a draw. Oh my word. God, Blitz are dead. Could have done with that about 7 turns ago. Finds the Kapowski. No follow. So it's a 4-up pickup, a 3-up dodge, a 3-up throw, and a 3-up catch. Sounds trivial when you say it like that. And something went wrong. Was that Tom the Owl that dropped it? Probably. Awful MVP. So 5-star player points in that game. Eek. So basically what we've got here is Baby Chaos. 1140 Baby Chaos. And we are 3-2-2.